Let's roll. Welcome along to another video. I am That Cycling Chimp, and in this one, a lot of you guys who follow me on Instagram will probably know I've been out for the count and I've not ridden for the last 10 days. The reason? Well, I picked up the changing season bug and I basically lost my voice for a full week. It was absolutely horrible. I was tested for a certain known virus, but every test I'd done was coming up clear. But when I woke up this morning, I just thought, nah, I'm going to go on a quick coffee run because I can't keep going on like this. So it's just a coffee run from here in Prestwick over to Troon. I'm not going to do a huge ride today. I just want to see where my fitness level's at after being off the bike for some time. I'm going to go to the South Beach Kiosk in Troon, and with a bit of luck, it might not be too busy. Still there, I'm surprised at that. Don't know whether this ride is either going to kill me or cure me today. I'm starting to feel a little bit breathless already. But we'll see how we get on. I'm not trying to go too hard. Just trying to see how I feel with a gentle ride. Another small challenge I've got today as well is I've got a northeasterly hitting us, so I've got a headwind all the way to the cafe. But the good thing is, when I'm coming back, I'm going to have a cracking tailwind. So the hard work is just now, and hopefully it should be easy coming back. As you can probably see, there's a yellow thing in the sky that we don't see much of in Scotland. That is called the sun. The forecast is supposed to be thundery downpours. And quite breezy, so we'll just need to see how the weather gets on.
That's excellent, thanks so much.
Thank you, see you later.
I genuinely cannot beat a Mocha from the South Beach Kiosk in Troon. And even though it's an absolutely roasting hot day now, it's one of the things I have, you can hear my voice starting to go, it's one of the things that I have regretted today, because I put some of my thermals on and I really shouldn't have. But it's just good to get out of the house and get some fresh air around about you. Especially when I've been feeling under the weather the last couple of days.
It's quite
finally looks as if they're starting to do some work for the Open Golf Tournament. And they're resurfacing some roads round about Troon as well, which is quite good, because some of them are really bad for potholes. It's turned out to be a really nice day as well. Well, that's the ride done. It was a very polite 22 kilometres. Just enough to get back into the saddle, get the training back underway. We've got a recovery time of 30 hours. There's a local farmer's market, which I'm going to go and visit. So I will be back out tomorrow and we'll see how we got on. Well, that's us got to the end of this very short video this week, guys. It was just to touch base and let us know that I'm still here and I'm still alive. If you enjoyed today's video, give us a huge thumbs up. If you really liked it, you can consider hitting that subscribe button. Hope to see you all in the next one, and I hope my voice holds out too. But in the meantime, you can check out my last video here, or you can check out previously on that Cycling Chimp down at the bottom, which are archived videos from the vault. Until the next time, bye for now. All will be revealed in a later video about my new device.